Welcome back to another episode of Bioshock 2. I know I've said it before, but I love the soundtrack for this game. For pretty much all of them. I love old music like that. No, okay, fine.
Updating status. Please stand by.
Assis, my secretary vouches for you. Delta, eh? You're one of our old protectors, yes? You're a fine product, Delta. Yes, fine product. Built to last. Say, don't look now. But I believe one of your old colleagues wants to welcome you back to the office.
See, I thought something was gonna come out of there. See, I thought something was coming out of there.
Delta. Status updated. Status. Active. Access granted. Hello again. I have been exposed to a massive dose of substance Adam. By the time you hear this, I will have armed this facility's defenses en masse. You, my friend, must therefore penetrate them and kill
me. I can't believe I got that.
Please believe that if I could have done it myself... and on that cheery note, you may use the diary lying near this screen to bypass the Vogel print locks ahead and enter the security office. The password is Agnes Day.
Please see password to enter.
Agnes Day.
Access granted. Welcome, Gil Alexander.
I heard that. My likeness is company property, Delta, just like you are. Don't make me strip you for parts, Milado.
Ooh, are we the people? I need to get in there. Goal number one.
He's jamming the voice print lock with that awful crooning. See if you can find some way to sabotage his control of building security.
Delta, you're dawdling. The security office is well above your pay grade. If you're so keen to help, the restrooms need a good scrub. Here's a clerk or two to help you along.
Time's money!
Prison, it seems.
was a blessing. Ryan is now dead by his own son's hand. But far more interesting is the program of compulsion bred into his child, coded WYK. It was some manner of verbal trigger phrase, which the boy would obey as an order, unerringly. In a way, this sad thing,
W-Y-K. I was hoping for, rivets. But W-Y-K, would you kindly? Ooh, some armor piercing rounds, nice. I didn't trust her. Hey, big daddy.
Every bolt hits more than one foe. Charge up to blast them with a deadly storm.
Hey, it's okay. You're fine. I have adopted you. It's all better. No more me, Mr. B. Now, where did I see that thing that I can toss you in and get my stuff with? I know there was one around here someplace. Look, game, I'm not stuck. I'm looking for something. I didn't realize I could go like doop. There was one like here somewhere. Could have sworn. There it is. See, I knew there was one somewhere.
Don't you dare touch that signal relay, Delta. Its value is 10 times your own.
I know what I'm touching next. There you go, little sister.
Something, kid. Some kind of pirate relay doohickey keeping security under his spell. Find the rest of those and vandalize them directly.
Will do. I just need some ammo. Looks like a I managed to get that last one without it triggering. The dead kitty! Hey, I'm not trapping down there. Damn, despicable sound. Oh, Splicer!
I designed that device, Delta. You fumble at it like an amorous baboon!
Hey, yeah, just come back here, you idiots, and, meet the turret. Yeah, come on, come on, come on. Ridiculous. Oh, there's a Big Daddy. Or whatever those ones are called. I'm gonna go this way. Free, huh? There's two of them. I now expect a wave of new enemies to spawn.
Each new tyrant ventured here in search of conquest, Delta. Fontaine, Ryan, and now you. But every aspiring Caesar must learn to fear the knives of his fellows. Ask yourself, what does Sinclair stand to gain in guiding you here?
Do I really care what Sinclair stands to gain? I mean, I'm a Big Daddy. Ooh. I'm amazed at some of the things I somehow managed to get. For some reason, I feel like there's an achievement for finding all those. Yeah, I'm gonna have to follow this. Rematerialize somewhere. I think it rematerialized this way. But we're going to continue this quest for this teleporting plasmid when we come back next time. Thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed. And if you did, please leave a like. Bye.